I have great news to deliver to everyone on earth, and I don't want to get it wrong.
News, what news?
A baby will be born in Bethlehem. His name will be Jesus Christ. He will be called the Son of God. He will teach people how to love each other, save them from sin, and give them eternal life.
Didn't that already happen like a long time ago?
Yes, but I want to retell the story so that all these people can remember the miracle. Will you help me? Do you know the story? Wait, do you know the story, right?
Well, yeah, I think so. The first thing that happens is that the angel appears to Mary.
Hold on, I don't want to be late.
Ready?
Yes. Nothing is impossible with God. The baby will be a child of the Holy Spirit. He will be called the Son of God. He will teach people how to love each other, save them from sin, and give them eternal life. Does God really love me that much? God loves everyone, but you are special because you have been chosen to bring his son to earth. If God wants me to do this, though, that's what I'll do. God, nothing is impossible.
Are you sure?
Trust me, I'm an angel.
When Mary and Joseph were getting ready to have the baby, they had to take a last minute trip to Bethlehem. They traveled on a donkey because Mary got there and nobody offered her a seat on the subway.
Donkey.
I think he fell asleep. I think he
should have Ubered. We're here. Wake up, Donkey. We're almost there.
Well, look, there's a hotel. We can stay there. No vacancy. I can't believe I'm not the planning for a man. Let's just stay in this corner. Good one.
Thank you. people how to love and save them from sin and give them eternal life.
That's amazing. Where can we find him?
Go that way and look for the baby in the barn.
A baby in the barn?
Yes, and spread the good news that Jesus has been born.
I will go and see the baby, and I will spread the good news. I will tell everyone about baby Jesus.
Oh, of course, the three wise people who obviously aren't that wise, or they'd be here.
Appeared to me,
Hail Saint Andrews, God is with you.